Do you have no sound on a Windows 10 system? If you have this kind of problem, I will show you how to resolve it. First and foremost, if you don't hear any sound, you can go down to the lower right corner and you click on this little sound icon and you might see it's crossed here. Click it and you should now be unmuted. Now you can check if your sound works again. If you do know about the mute function in Windows and this did not solve the issue, go to Windows search menu and write in Control Panel. Launch the Control Panel application. Inside the Control Panel application, you can see this view by change this to large or small icons. Select sound. In sound, the one with the green check mark should be the default sound device. You may change this by marking some else and click set default. However, if you right click the one that is default and click test, and if you don't hear any sound, then the problem should be fixed by this simple measure. Right click it again and select disable. You may now right click it again and select enable. Now, when you right click and click test, you should be hearing the sound. Go to Control Panel. In Control Panel, you go to sound. In sound, you can see this playback. Here we have different units. Right click and make sure that you show inactive and disconnected devices, because if your device is not present here, you can check if it's there. And if it's inactivated, you can activate it. Dependent on what unit you are using, you can test and see which one is the right one. If we test on this one, we don't hear anything, which means this should not be the standard. If we right click this one and check test, we can hear the sound from the speakers I am using. So if the one that you want to use and you hear sound from is not the standard unit, then you'll need to go down here and click standard to make it the standard unit. Something that's always worth trying when trying to solve general sound issues in Windows 10 is to go into the device manager again. And then we'll go through all of the sound devices and inactivate them, deactivate them, right click and deactivate them. And when they are inactive, you just go in there again and you activate them one by one. This might cause your sound issues to be gone. One other possibility is that internal sound is disabled in BIOS. If this is the case, you need to go into BIOS and enable internal sound. One issue that also might cause sound disappearing after updating Windows 10 is that the drivers that comes to your graphics card might have the issue of either sending audio through your graphic card to a connection that don't exist, or trying to send a sound through the graphics card, but it's disabled. And if you go into sound as before, you can check here for devices that look like NVIDIA, if you have an NVIDIA card, or if you have an AMD card, you should find that too. It says not plugged in, or it says ready, but you can set it to enabled if it is disabled. I've also understood that some DVI connections might have confused the Windows 10, and if you need to route your system's sound via your screen, you might be need to using HDMI now for some reason. Not sure if they fixed this. If you can't make it work through your sound via your current connection, you might have to route it through another type of connection or from the motherboard directly instead. Some people have also reported buying sound cards to solve the issue. What is always worth trying, however, is updating the NVIDIA card drivers and not use the Windows built-in drivers but the game-ready drivers. Check in the description of this video to find a tutorial on how you can update your Windows drivers for your graphics card manually. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I hope it did resolve your issues. If it did, please leave a like and subscribe for future videos. You can also donate if you want to help the channel out. In any case, this has been Jimodism Total Nerdery Channel. Jimodism signing out.